We've come to London, and the first stop on our trip is the Petrie Museum at UCL.
Only because it is what we need to be. But now we found this museum, so...
Yeah, it's kind of interesting. It's like old Egyptian artifacts and stuff like that, so... Yeah, good first stop to our trip.
But yeah, it's nice not being on campus.
Finally, getting off campus after like 6 weeks of exams.
Yeah, it's not revision. Especially when it's during exam season, because then like nobody's around and people don't leave campus. So
or everyone's just in their rooms like,
yeah. It's pretty cool. It's good to be. It's good to be out. Yeah.
Hey! Chloe's here!
Hi everyone!
Why are you laughing?
Hi everyone!
About to get on the tube to get to Canada Town.
Canada.
Shall we get? So, how is it being back in the UK?
I love it, but it's too hot.
Oh gosh, yeah. It's humid and gross today.
Fine, wearing shorts.
Yeah. I'm ill, so I need to like.
So am I.
Stay warm.
I can see it's so gross.
I'm not cold at all, it's just I need to like make sure
that I don't.
Okay, get
well
soon. Thank you. Thank you. Right.
I'm excited. Are you excited?
Very excited.
Are we going to
do
some shopping?
What are
you
going to
get?
Olivia
wants to go to the
throw. I have no idea what I'm going to get because I have no money. I don't have money to spend as well, so I'm just kind of like coming along for the ride.
So this is all for you.
I know.
Inside my heart Thank you very much. Cheers.